Change is hard. It's hard for everybody. This team thrives in change. It excites them. Our clients ask it of us, and we deliver on that. And so I am the most proud of the fact that no matter what comes down the pipeline, no pun intended, our team across research, investment banking, consulting, and investments can handle it.
We all want to solve problems. We all want to help our clients figure things out. To bring together a group of people, you know, instead of solving problems and addressing things in a week, you can do it in a day. And it's really efficient. There's scale to this process.
When I heard that PEP was expanding its investment bank into traditional oil and gas, I was really excited to join the platform.
I wanted to join a firm that was committed to traditional oil and gas. I wanted to make sure that my clients knew that my firm was as committed to traditional oil and gas as I am. I get to bring my clients and my relationships to an infrastructure and a platform that already has research, consulting, private equity, and public equity.
Energy continues to be a very dynamic sector, and we're seeing participants having to adapt by being extremely innovative.
I wake up every morning and try to figure out what problem is there and how can I solve it.
In the coming months, we have an industry that's solidly profitable, and investors are starting to care again.